Hello everybody and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we are going to Casa Grandes. Is that right? What? Mexico. With a load of diesel fuel. That's where we are. We'll go to Pecos. Right here. That's 400 miles, almost 8 hours. 14,000 pounds and we get almost 700 bucks off of them, or 7,000 bucks. Getting closer to our goal of 180,000. Long road so far. It ain't over. It's just not really beginning to take dream. Yes, we are still in OKW. It is 4:03 in the morning. Alright. Let's see if we figure out how to get out of this place. First, we gotta see where this place is we're going. That's what I thought. We're picking up right here. I'd be pissed off if I went all that way and had to turn around and come back. Turn left. Go straight. Let's see if we can make it a bigger tanker. Yeah, there we go. We can use this one. That's going to give us a little more money. Yeah, 12 grand. There you go. That almost doubled it. 28,000 pounds. It's only 10,000 pounds more. Alright. There she is. Let's put it in a high. There we go. Lights are all working and everything looks like it. Oh, let's hit the road. Dude, throwing those boxes away still. The truck's got that 3406E Caterpillar in it. It's a little over 600 horses. Put a 13 speed in there. Being on the damn road. Now we are. Let's see, half tank of fuel, 399 miles. Let's stop and get fuel. Or really, we could make it probably about 400 miles on a tank or half a tank. So it's about 200 miles every quarter tank of fuel. That's how I average it and calculate it. Probably not right, but it'll get you in the right area. Quick wash. Huh? Streaking beacon? Yep, the streaking beacon.
Turn left.
Stop sign. Alto. This is a hazardous load. I'm not going to be doing the whole follow the hazmat rule thing. I know a great deal of it, but I don't have a hazmat endorsement on my license, so we're just not even going to mess with it, really. Check. Looks like it's going to be a beautiful, clear day. And coming up.
And then turn left. Turn left.
I don't like to turn anything higher in fourth gear. Damn, it's cloudy over that way. Let's stop and get some fuel over here. Park kind of close to the door, don't want to have to walk ass too fast for that. Love is in the air tonight. 3.41 a gallon. Okay, we're good to go now.
Turn right. Finding a new route. Recomputing.
Ready to turn left. All right, we are off now. Ain't no stopping us now. $28,000. This thing should get decent fuel mileage. I just don't hold it to the floor all the time. Good old Texas. We're slowly working our way up to our $180,000 mark. I think I still owe like $85,000 on the loan from the bank. Keep right. Exit 186. Maybe. I don't know if his old truck will do it. And horn. What are you doing in your pink, Peter? What do you think they'll add to the game next? Yeah, I ain't got a clue. There ain't no telling what they'll add. JB Hunt. almost to the state line. About another 55 miles. You mother. Fucking jackass. Somebody do in real life, dude, just to piss you the fuck off, and it works. I'd be glad I'm in a good mood. I'd brake check his ass. You know, I don't think it's possible, but my luck, he'd run into the back of me and I'd get a ticket for it. Everything's going pretty good so far. Another 200 miles, about halfway there already. Going down to Mexico. Four and I keep left. Western Star dealer. Hey, trooper. Sucked up, we have sucked up over a quarter tank of fuel. Well, I was pushing it pretty hard back there too, you see. We should be getting kind of close to the border.
Keep left.
Downtown El Paso. Got a bear in the air. I had to move over, but I'm gonna stay right here in this lane for the time being. Yeah, let's run into the side of him, Donnie. That's real smart. Re-entry.
Keep right, and then exit right.
You son of a bitch. Exit right. He's gonna do that. Right, turn left.
Turn left.
To Mexico. You got your passport, right? No cocaína. Pick his lane here in a minute. It was El Paso, isn't it? Yeah, El Paso. Oh, if we're running out of diesel, we can always get something out of the trailer. We gotta decide on what truck we're gonna use for a fleet truck. Sure, there's a lot of traffic. An engine is a wonderful thing. It makes you wonder where this world would be without one. Strange. What the fuck you call me? I don't think I will get that Mortals M11 loping engine put in this thing. No, not really. I don't really care for the way it sounds. The loping part is good, but the rest of it's just not very good. Green light, red light. Green light. Go into Mexico. Hostile comrade. Oh, that's a little bit of Russian in there, I guess. $63,429. Dude was having a cow back there, didn't you? Putting his hands up in the air, all leaned over. Yeah, about time to repave this road, didn't it? We're just gonna say we hope there's not any federalities. Oh, we'll probably end up getting a ticket because we're speeding. Get in there. Oh, cute. A little gas station. That one of those sprinter van things. Those things go slow as shit. Looks like it. Yeah, it is. I'm around you, buddy. I don't get why the speed limit's only 37, but. Come on, get that old Crown Vic going. Fuck you, dude. This road looks so damn good, and the other one is just nasty as hell. I will slow down going through the towns. It's a big trip, a lollipop.
Go straight.
Alto. Stop and have a picnic. What shit we got going on over here? Right there, that's why right there is where I got ran into last time. I did download SnowRunner again and all the DLC. I'll be playing that later. The 27 miles, no passing. Back off a little bit. Following distance, Donnie. Following distance. End up burning a half tank of fuel. Oh, I ain't got a turn. Hell of a bump.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Well, as soon as I get her slowed down. The wrong damn button. Durante.
Get ready to turn left.
Ready to turn left.
Turn left.
Down that hill? No, this ain't the place. There it is.
Turn right.
Fuck, I'll just cut through the grass.
Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Let's see, I think I'll go this way and get to it. Man, where the hell is this place? Oh, on the other side. Right here in the grass. I don't know, I can see the damn thing. You gonna really make me straighten out, just move over that little bit. Lord have mercy, what a run. Alright, so I like it. Let's see what we got for a job offer here. Two things. That's 9 grand, that's 118. A lot of options, don't they? Drop dead. That just looks weird. I think we'll just go with standard flatbed. No triaxle. I'll just do drop deck. Another 10 grand. About 50 minutes to get there in. And we're here. Okay. Did you hear me, bitch? Alright. We're locked, loaded, and ready to blow. I mean, go. 17,500. Go ahead and find you a new route there, Grab. Miles, half tank of fuel. We're good there.
Go straight. Get ready to turn right.
Turn. Oh, I'm getting a drink. I apologize. Oh no, my lip fell on the floor. Five zero. What'd you say? I didn't see no damn cops anywhere around here. Fucking bitch, you told me to turn left.
Turn right.
GPS, I need to get the Mexico version one, I guess. I gotta figure out how to start using that blender so I can edit the models. I got a lot of accessories that could be made. I used to know how to do it, but it's been a long time. Let's see, you got an ETA of 5:15. It's currently 12:49 on the PM. Squeaking. Turn the bed springs. There you go. Whoever fixed the truck and it needs fixed. About to buy some new tires for you here soon. Pass this thing the first chance I get. Oh shit. I don't know what the traffic laws are down here in Mexico. Just make up our own. Turbo's getting a workout. Past one just to get behind another. Yeah, shit, I don't know why the hell did it do this. What the fuck is he doing? Rewind. Damn, don't want to run off that damn cliff. One hell of a ride. Hey, 2:30? Okay. I'll make sure we don't need to turn our lights on. Like, we'll just turn it on anyway. You know, we only got 85 more miles. I don't know if the mileage is right down here. I tried to fix it, but oh shit, I thought I ran into him. The hell is that little building? That ain't no damn outhouse. I hope not. You know what? We see a lot of those damn Crown Vicks down here. Now the fucker speeds up. People just being assholes today. Cooking. Don't want to go too fast. I don't want to end up with the ticket again. Then we got deserty grass look going. Grass that's growing in sand. I'm sorry if we ever had to put that damn fence up. That's a lot of holes. I've never had to put a fence up. I took a couple down. Other trucker, I knew it's gonna happen. Damn Federale snuck up on the back door. Think I'm slowing down now, bitch. You already gave me a ticket. But she goes around that truck. I think he is. We'll slow down. Inspection finish, you may proceed with driving.
Go straight.
Go straight. Stop by the store and get a drink. Maybe about $50,000 more dollars. Upgrade the terminal.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Let's see if we figure it out here.
Left.
Keep left and turn left, right?
Turn left.
This is our left.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Here is your little damn forklift.
You have arrived at your destination.
Alrighty. Putting us even closer. Thank you. Really gonna be crooked like that, but you're gonna take it last time. I guess it's pretty much it. There we go, guys. 250 miles, 4 hours, 51 minutes, 57.5 gallons of fuel, $9,025 earned, and 500 XP. We're almost level 10. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Until next time, don't forget to...
Don't forget to like. Subscribe. Share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.